Hey guys, welcome to a new DC Multiverse review. Today we're doing The Flash. I got it for $9.99, 10 bucks. This is The Flash from, it says Superman the Anime Series. I don't know why they didn't just do it on Justice League, because the Justice League show makes more sense. Why would he be based on Superman the Anime Series? That seems kind of weird. If you have the Justice League show, why don't you do it based, why don't you say it based on that? To me, it makes a little more sense, but still, I love the anime series, and this is, The Flash from this is great. So I'm excited to open this, 10 bucks. Looks really cool, so let's jump into it. First, we'll look at the stand. Obviously, he just has the generic DC stand, a basic for DC figures. Pretty easy logo on it. We have the card. There's the card of the Flash. This is the picture of the toy, and it makes it look like he's running like the Flash. This is from Superman the Anime Series. I'm surprised they didn't just make this based off the Justice League version. I don't know if there's any differences between this one and the Justice League version from the Justice League animated show. I feel like that would have made a little more sense. I don't know why Superman the Anime Series. But if you look on the back, we have Flash. His real name, Wally West. This is a Wally West, so it is based on the one on the cartoon. Because in Justice League, it was Wally West as well. I like how they just skip Barry, but that's fine. But here's the data file. You can pause it and look at it if you want to read any of that. Now let's go. Extra things this figure comes with, other than the stand. We have one, what is just the fist of his fist. It's cool, so it's like he can do a punch or something. And the other one is main, like this one. It looks like he could hold something. I don't know what he could hold because there's nothing for him to hold. I mean, you could give him something to hold if you had another item. You could obviously give him like a weapon or a batarang or maybe some other type of weapon from another character that I'm holding. That's like a cool idea. You could deal with characters and hold different things. That's kind of cool. Two hands. The only other thing he comes with is this. A giant lightning bolt. I'm just obviously going to attach to him somewhere so it looks like he's, when he's running, he has like the lightning coming out of him. What's really cool, I'm going to have to figure out how or where this goes on in the figure. I don't know where this goes on. I think I have an idea where this goes on. But this is really cool. I'm excited to see what this looks like when I figure out how this works and put him on. But it's cool. Lightning bolt, really cool. Bring in the figure. I like these figures. The ones based on the anime universe, because they look like they're from the anime universe. They look like Bruce Timm's designs and everything, because these are mostly his from his universe. Face looks really nice. Has the white eyes. The part of his mask that's open, chin with the little yellow antenna things, lightning antenna things on the side. Really iconic. His very iconic lightning bolt on the side there. I guess these are lightning bolts, antenna things, things, I forget what they're called. But lightning bolt here, icon in the middle. I like how it's yellow, it's bright yellow. It also sticks out, so as you can see on the side, it's like, I don't know if you can see that, but it's like sticks out, it's like sticks out a little. It's not just flat, but they didn't make a design where it's like, it's just flat. Kind of like the sidewalk, or use an example like this. You see how it's just flat, like it's printed on. But this one is like an actual piece and they put it on. It makes them all look cool. His arms are cool. Have lots of points articulated in the arms. Have the yellow lightning that goes around for his arms. On both sides. Hands are cool. They're both like more like open hands where you really couldn't put anything in them. But I do like how you get a hand where you could put something in if you wanted to. And a fist hand. Make him look like he's punching if you want. He has lightning bolt like thing around here for his belt. It goes around. Looks really cool. And then just his red pants. Red part because his is all this one suit, and then he had the really bright yellow boots. It's very iconic. This is very Flash. This is a simple to Flash design. It's so cool, it's so basic, and it works for the show and everything. It's just great. Love it. Flash is great. On the back, it's all just red and then plus for the lightning. But yeah, really cool figure. Really like it. I'm excited to set this up with like the lightning mode and everything and see how it works. We are going to take a picture of it when I have it set up to show you what it looks like. I'm going to be doing that for figures just to show you what they look like on the set with the other figures. What'd you guys think of the Flash figure from Superman the Anime Series? Or Justice League, I feel like they're the same. But what'd you guys think? Let me know in the comments down below. I hope we get all of the Justice League Anime Series figures, because all the ones for the main Justice League Anime Series figures. This is cool, because we technically have this one. I know we have like a Superman one from the Anime Series, and we have Batman, and I think we have Jon Stewart. So we're getting there. We're gonna get through all of them at some point. But this is really cool. What'd you guys think? Let me know in the comments down below. You guys can always stay epic, and I'll see you in the next video, guys. Bye.